I just want to find out, how does it feel after winning the first award?
Well, first I want to say thank God and my mom for all the things that she's taught us. And it feels great. It feels great. But more than that, the word got out about what I was trying to say about poverty. And so if I hadn't won it at all, it still would have been an awesome time, because I'm just excited that they had this so they give a voice to us, to people who want to give good film and you know, film that has a message. So I'm excited, and I've already told my family. I've put it on the phone, texting everybody.
Tweet it up.
So I'm excited.
And, right. Now this is your brother here.
This is my brother. Yes.
What's his name?
Rasan Jones. Yes.
And you've got a company together.
Facefront Productions.
You got a web address?
Yes, we do. Facefrontproductions.com.
One more time.
Facefrontproductions.com.
Yeah. tested with me. Occasional harassment by the police and their chase. Uncivilized, we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, I've been really civilized. Yes or no, who are we to judge? When thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed for a racist grudge.